This is the Dan and Mike Show! Hey, this is Dan!
And this is Mike!
And this is the Dan and Mike Show!
Season 4!
Episode 4.
So, first episode, what are we gonna do? Well, you know, Dan and I, we are in our physical prime.
Yes.
And so what we're going to do is, you know, being he and I a specimen of athleticism, we are going to challenge each other.
I can run like 5 feet without having to catch my breath. So
I can run 6. But what we're going to do is challenge each other in these athletic events, and whoever loses this event gets
each event?
What?
Bucket of water.
Yeah.
Ice water.
Or a pie in the face. Whichever we can find first. So, stay tuned.
I'm so gonna win.
First one. Horse.
Mike shoots first.
My wife better at this than maybe I am.
So I was thinking about the work that we've been working on.
What are you? Hiding from me or something or what?
All right, well, obviously we're doing this during work hours.
I mean, what else are we gonna do? I mean,
yeah, what else are we gonna play pool?
I know.
So this is pool. And whoever wins this,
it's 1-1, isn't it?
Yeah, wins the Southland Olympics. Be my dad. Oh, you want me to go first?
Well, I went first in horse.
No, I went first in horse. Yes, I did.
Okay.
It's on video.
First one. Horse.
Mike shoots first. All right. Just so y'all know, when y'all watch this, he might be right. I told him I wanted to do Gaga Ball, but he wanted to do Bull.
And as junior cameras would say, I beat myself.
It's fine. I won. I'm the winner of the Southland Olympics. This is Dan, and this is Mike, and this is the Dan and Mike show. Stay tuned, because Mike's about to get pied, because I was the winner of the Southland Olympics.
Well, you know, there is a first for everything, so I guess I, you know.
It's true. Very true. Well, we have several more episodes coming out. 2 weeks from now, we'll do our second snippet, so stay tuned for that.
Gonna be a fun one. Looking forward to it. Also, if you want to announce the show,
Introduce
it, do so. Send it to us in an email.
Yes.
Okay?
Send it to dsisk@southlandcamp.org. That's dsisk@southlandcamp.org.
All you need to do is say your name and then introduce the Dan and Mike show. Send it to us.
Yeah. Well, all right. Ladies Retreat's coming up, and we have some special announcements coming your way.
Stay tuned for those.
Yes. This is Dan grabbing a pie.
And this is Mike.
Look at it. Look at it.
No.
You ready? You want to retake anything? This is it.
We'll see you later.